So you now start to think about patterns, and then we came to the conclusion that it was the same structure as a soccer ball. That here was a molecule made of pure carbon. And if you'd said that to anybody prior to this, and Peter will probably agree with that, he said, you just would be laughed out of court. I mean, no chemist would ever think you could take pure carbon and dissolve it in benzene, it would act like a molecule.